all for coming out and spending 4 days with us. So right now, let's have a big round of applause for the UCA and UK instructional staff.
Thank you. Yeah. every facet of the university as it has for the basketball team.
It really has, Dave. Both men's and women's teams do a good job of getting in their top recruits for this event. Just to see the excitement that's in the air, the intensity, the enthusiasm, the loyalty of all the fan base. You know, the Matthew Mitchell's team set records with their attendance over the last few years and just doing an outstanding job getting better every year.
So we're getting set to go here at Big Blue Madness 2013. So let's go to the public address announcer, Mr. Donnie Hart.
To kick off Big Blue Madness 2013, please welcome to the floor your 19-time national champion, UK Cheerleaders.
champion Kentucky cheerleaders. They've got the crowd going. Let's go to Christy Thomas.
All right, that style of play that the UK women play, and that's exactly how they get in condition and get in shape to be able to do just that. Guys, back to you.
The stage is set, and so is this arena, Kyle Macy, to get ready to see the UK men.
A lot of excitement, Dave. Looking at that piece, though, in the weight room down there, I recognize some of those weights. lifted more than I was.
You've never lifted them, but you recognize them. We're coming back, the UK men, straight ahead on Big Blue Madness 2013.